And I am so excited to be introducing our amazing First Lady, Michelle Obama.
So when you hear folks talking about a global conspiracy and saying that this election is rigged, understand that they are trying to get you to stay home. She has more experience and exposure to the presidency than any candidate in our lifetime. Yes, more than Barack, more than Bill. So she is absolutely ready to be commander-in-chief on day one. And yes, she happens to be a woman.